Hello, welcome to Rock React. My name's Simon Miller. This is
John Denton.
We didn't even plan that. I'm happy. Nicki Minaj. John Denton, do I know Nicki Minaj? What's her big track?
Well, you didn't know Drake.
I didn't know Drake.
So,
how would I know her? What's her music?
Well, I mean, if you're thinking about it, I don't know if you actually would know Nicki Minaj. She's a massive star, but I think she's less on the... She's been away for a little while, as far as I know. Like, I came across Nicki Minaj on Kanye West album, and we had a ton of requests for Kanye West, and the reason I haven't done it yet is I've actually been a fan of his for years and know all his stuff, so we're not able to do that.
I know a lot of Kanye West.
Yeah.
Again, he's just one of those guys that just penetrates everything, so you can't...
So we'll get to Kanye, but we're doing some artists that we don't know first in hip-hop. But she appeared as a feature on one of Kanye's songs on, I believe, his fourth album.
Okay.
And it was like, she did like 16 bars or whatever, and it was so fucking amazing. A song called Monster.
Mm.
Like, Who the hell is this?
I know that song.
And then I was like, oh my God, this is like the best female rapper I've ever heard. And her album was supposed to come out, and then the first song dropped from her album, and it was like a pop song. I think it's called Super Bass.
I know that song.
It's a pop song, but I was like, oh, okay, I guess you're a pop song.
Yeah.
Which is fine. But, and then she's done a billion other songs, super famous, whatever, and now she's come back. I've heard, the reason we're doing this is, we want to do the stuff that's trending and be a bit more reactive. If you don't know, we live about 100 miles apart, so we're not able to be like some of the reaction videos where it's like twins living in a house. We just can't, but we're trying our best. We're making it a bit more frequent. I heard that this was her rapping as opposed to a pop song. That's what I heard.
Also called
track.
Chun Li,
and that's
we
the
love video
reason.
Games.
Street Fighter 2 is my all-time favourite video game.
Up there,
so,
the top five for me, yeah.
So you've got to do it. We've got to do Nicki Minaj, Chun Li. So we've got the lyrics up. I heard it's rap, not pop, so let's do it.
Look like I'm going for a swim. Dunk on him, now I'm swinging off the rim. Can't coming off the bench. While I'm coming off the court, fully drenched. Here goes some hater rain, get your thirst quenched.
Hater rain,
on him, I pull up in that quarter milli off the lot. Oh, now she trying to be friends like I forgot. Show off my diamonds like he's signed by the rock. Ain't pushing out his baby's telly by the rock. Ayo, I been.
I don't care who you are. Don't rhyme the same word with the same word. You're not allowed to do it. Avril Lavigne.
No, let's go back. Did she rhyme the same word?
Show up my dad's like a sign by the rock. Ain't pushing down his tellers about a rock. It never works.
Sign and bite.
It never works. For me, look, I'm sure there's loads out there you can go, Millie, you're wrong. For me, never works. Always makes me laugh inside. It's like sitting on a cloud, look at the cloud. It's like, what are you doing?
Do you know what sign by the rock is?
I think so, but you tell me.
Signed by Rockefeller, Jay-Z.
Yeah.
I just thought it was quite a clever little double up.
I actually did like everything up to the point. Yeah. Everything was really good. I'm not saying it's not good. I'm just saying when it goes in my ear, I always go, it just sounds so silly. It always sounds silly.
Yeah, I get it.
Just tell you by the rock. Hey, yo, I've been on. You been con. Bentley Tinson. Fendi Prince on. I mean, I've been song. X-Men been fawn. He keep on dialing Nick Fendi Prince on. Hey, yo, I've been north. Lara been crop.
The lyrics disappeared then for us. It was like something like Lara Croft and Chun Li.
Yeah, it was definitely PlayStation.
Basically, I'm such a nerd. All you got to do is shout out video game stuff that I like.
You seen Ready Player One?
Not yet.
You'll love it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Just
don't get people mad too, but it's a good film.
It's just like, here's a game.
At one point, you see Honda go, I went, yeah.
Shit. I need to see that.
Yeah, exactly.
I went and caught the chopsticks. Put it in my bun just to pop. I'm always in the top. Box seats, bitch, fuck the gossip. How many of them could have did it with finesse?
I love that beat.
Now everybody like she really is the best. You played checkers, couldn't beat me playing chess. Now I'm about to turn around and be Chinese ink on, Siamese links on. Call me 2 Chainz.
Two Chainz! That's our boy! Shout out to 2 Chainz!
Quickly.
Sorry.
This is the official lyric video that we're doing of Chun Li. It's a radio edit, clearly, because the swearing is... That's... Sorry. I know it's annoying. I hate it when you hear radio edits of hip hop songs, but we didn't know that.
We don't want to go back
and pretend the reaction.
Yeah, exactly.
Do you know what I mean?
Just go what we find.
I just wanted to acknowledge it.
100%.
This is King Kong. Yes, I'm King Kong. This is King Kong. Yes, Miss King Kong. In my kingdom with my Tims on, so they can get on their keyboards and make me the bad guy, Chun Li. Ayo, I've been on. You been con. Bentley Tinson. Fendi Prince on. I mean, I've been song. X-Men been fawn. I'm alive. I'm always sky high. Designer thigh. It's my lifestyle. I'm alive. I'm always sky
is a great example of a song that I don't particularly want to listen to in my own time.
Yeah.
But I appreciate because it's weird, it's edgy, it's unique. I just like the ambience of it all.
Mm-hmm.
Goes to show, if you come up with some fucked up shit, man, some of this is a bit weird, a bit creepy, yeah, yeah. I'll listen to it and yeah. I like it.
I like the fact that she's like, yeah, I'm a fucking rapper. Like, yeah. I'm a rapper, here we go. I'm
gonna, yeah. Yeah, yeah. No, I like this.
She's coming out, yeah, this feels like someone coming out swinging.
Yeah, yeah.
In exactly the same way that a lot of male rappers come out. I'm not thinking, oh, she's a female rapper, so you know, no, it's exactly, just, she's a rapper. That.
Exactly, I yeah. like it. I yeah, think it's yeah. a really good song. I need a
that was it. It's just fading out with the beat. It. I thought it was good.
I had a decent song. Yeah, again, yeah. Song I listen to when I'm walking around with my earphones in. However, as someone liked it, you don't say unique. I know that's Nicki Minaj. I mean, yep. Like, it's down the yeah, middle. Yeah. I'm all right with it.
Yeah, I mean, again, I just wanted to quickly shout out. We chose a lyrics video that ended up being a radio edit. So, yeah, apologies for that. I know that's irritating to hear, but
we chose a bigger video. Like, we can't.
We didn't know that was going to happen. Also, you can't check so, because then it's not a reaction.
Then we've heard it.
We can't do so, the video again because then it's not a reaction. So
that's just part yeah. pass of the channel, unfortunately. Yeah, yeah. But, yeah, good. Good.
Yeah.
Excellent. Liked
yeah, yeah,
it.
Yeah. Cool. Stuff. So, yeah, I mean, like, I don't necessarily think we're going to go back and do old Nicki necessarily, but we'll probably do
maybe go she forward. Drops. Yeah, 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 yeah. Go forward. I think it makes more sense yeah, than yeah. going back. Yeah, like and subscribe @RockReacts on Twitter. Have a good day.
Yes, and we'll catch you on the next one.